Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Apache Maven on the Windows operating system. Now before installing Apache Maven, it is very important to have Java installed on your system. So for that you can always refer to this video to install Java. Once you have Java installed, you can just simply verify it. So just go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt. And here if you just simply type java space dash dash version and hit enter, you are going to get this type of prompt. So if you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is your Java is rightly installed and now we are good to start installing our Apache Maven. So to install Apache Maven, it first simply go to favorite browser and to open a new tab and to type over here Apache Maven download, hit enter. So that will show you this apachemaven.org. So you simply go to their official site. So this link I'm going to provide right in your channel description. Once when you're here, you will get under files all these different links. So we are going to download this binary zip file. So just simply click on this link and immediately we'll see our Apache rightly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so I'm going to cancel this. I'm going to minimize my browser and I'm going to go to my download directory. And here you can see that our Apache Maven is already been downloaded over here. So first we need to extract it. So just right click and click on extract all, click on extract, and immediately our Apache Maven will rightly going to start extracting, and it has rightly extracted. So here is our extracted folder. Go inside, you will get Apache Maven folder here as well. So just right click and cut this folder and go to your C drive and just paste it over here. So you need to download Apache Maven, then you need to extract it and you need to put it on our C drive. So if you go inside, you will get all files and folders over here. So from here you need to go to your bin folder and you need to select this path and right click and copy this path. Now go to search and just simply type environ. So that will show you edit system environment variables. Open that, click on environment variables, and here you need to select path and you need to click on edit. That will open this edit environment variable window. Click on new and right click and paste that Apache Maven dash your version and then slash bin folder path over here. Click on OK. So after doing this, you need to also set your Apache Maven home path. So for that, click on new and just simply type maven underscore home and just go to variable value and just paste that path over here. But this time remember to delete that bin folder path. It only keep this Apache Maven dash then your version. So 3.9.9 is the version that I am installing at the time of making of this video. You will be seeing a different version, but whatever steps I am showing will be same. Alright, so nothing to worry. Just set your Maven home and click on OK. Then again OK and then again OK. And now just minimize this and go to search again and just simply type cmd to open your command prompt. And within command prompt, if you just simply type mvn, so that is for Maven, then space dash dash version and just simply hit enter, you are going to get this type of prompt. So if you are getting this type of prompt, that is Apache Maven version 3.9.9, then all that basically mean is your Apache Maven is rightly installed on your system. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Apache Maven on the Windows operating system. Do also check out our Python video playlist. I'm going to sure you are going to love this playlist if you watch it. And entire source code and everything I'm going to put right in our channel description. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.